Federer has struggled in his opening service game in his last two matches. He's had to save two break points in both of those. As aggressively as Federer played against Nadal, how does that change against Isner?
It doesn't.
Game. And ace ends the game for Roger Federer.
It's not an easy shot to hit when you're moving forward aggressively like that. There's the change of spin that I'm talking about, change of pace, and he just adds more
spin. Oh, what a response from Federer after a good return from Isner. Oh, perfect. Federer using the wind.
Yeah, of course, the wind blowing from right to left.
50 love.
Federer takes charge of that. Wow. Blistering forehand.
And
Sam Bigor. Federer holds at love. So points, three break points of this set. Second ace for Federer. It's a good hold from Federer. And he's putting a little added pressure on John Isner in under 2 minutes.
15-0.
Third ace for Federer, which brings him up to 48.
Just 1,000 level.
Great combination from Federer with the kick serve out wide, followed by the forehand up the line. Good move by Federer.
Coming into this tiebreaker, Federer's only lost 5 points on serve. Can you believe it?
Wow! What a shot to get back to set point.
Well, I think he got a little lucky there, Sam. I think there was a lot more frame involved.
And Federer finally closes the door on the set. A great effort from Isner. It goes to a tie break. And Federer is
16.
Able to
win. I think that's the reason why.
That is genius. right down the middle, hit the center line, Jack. Two in a row. Between mom and coach. Nice!
Well, not as much bite on his backhand slice.
Gets to break point.
It's amazing how often guys challenge Federer's serve.
Become a four-time champion of the BNP Paribas Open, the first man ever to do so, and ties Rafael Nadal for the most Masters 1000 titles in history, number 19.